is, I don't know, like 5 BBY, 5 years before the Battle of Yavin. This is an Imperial base. We have a Rebel strike force led by Nien Numb here to save the day. We just have to disable four bombs. And, oops. I know we can do it. Because we have the Gonk Droid. That's right, we're gonna be playing through this whole level as the Gonk Droid, and I am gonna see if I can just get my NPCs to fight all the enemies. The Gonk Droid cannot jump or cannot fight, but that doesn't matter, because being the Gonk Droid is enough. The Gonk Droid is easily the best Star Wars character ever. The Gonk Droid is a power droid, so he is basically here. He's to charge their phones while they take on the Empire. Who's they? Well, the rest of the strike force, other than Nien Numb, we also have Rex, Cassian Andor, and Admiral Ackbar. I'm gonna go ahead and save because I'm gonna try and keep everyone alive.
Go. We have an intruder! Take positions!
Ready!
Get him!
Gonk. Come on. Yes! Oh, this is awesome. Rex, come on! Okay. Gonk.
No wonder I was supposed to wait for Kyle. It's the Empire!
Hey, where's Cassian? Come on! Hey, everybody. Gonk! 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 Four of us.
About the weapons malfunction.
Everything I did for the rebellion.
Gonk Droid, do this. Okay, you guys, wait here. Gonk Droid's gonna take care of this. Gonk. Gonk! Gonk just walks right under the lasers.
What was that?
Just a Gonk Droid. Gonk! Gonk! Gonk!
What was that?
Oh, they're onto me! Gonk. Help me! Alright. Successful mission. I was gonna switch into a force user to heal real quick, but I forgot that. Okay, that was dumb. Let's go.
No. Can't repel.
I'm under here. I can't get back up.
Good and innocent Gonk Droid.
What? Go! Yeah, red. Oh, get him. Nice job. Nobody press the button. Admiral Ackbar, come on. Always talk about the Battle of Geonosis. Alright, somebody come up on the elevator. Alright, just me and Admiral Ackbar? That's okay. You're the coolest out of the four of them anyway. Good idea, you guys hold the fort.
Someone there? Who goes there?
Alright, let me get back.
Just two more
deactivated.
Left.
Up the elevator. Gong.
Only one more.
Gong. Gong. Gong.
Who's there?
Gong. Hey, look, it's my friends. They're back. Alright, alright.
You think that was bad?
Let me tell you about the battle.
I'm stuck! This way. Come on, go.
You're not the only one who lost everything.
Who goes there?
Whoa. Where's Cassian? Bro, come on. I'll get
welcome
you unstuck
to your destruction.
That's right. Oh, first him, then him, and now we're unstuck. Right?
Welcome to your destruction.
Get us out of here!
No.
Okay, well, at least you got unstuck. So sick.
You're not the only one who lost everything.
Come on. Get away from the ledge, Cassian. Okay. Come on, let's go.
It's like old times. Oh.
No, duck! Oh! Stupid idiots. Nien Numb, help. Go out there and kill him. Nien Numb, help. Help! Come on! Gonk! Alright. I think that's all the stormtroopers. Oh crap! Oh my god, stop crashing my game. Darth Jar Jar. Damn it. Are you broken?
You will not stop me.
Run! nothing we can do. No. He's killed Nien Numb. What have you done? Doth Jar Jar's killed everyone. Gonk Droid is the only one that's left. That's done. Run, Gonk Droid! No.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though.
Admiral Ackbar. Nien Numb. Cassian Andor and Rex all killed. Darth Jar Jar finally showed up. This can only end in one day in the end. Gonk Droid will have to face down with Darth Jar Jar eventually. Oh my god. Shut up.